Hello, I am in Brighton International School and today I am going to tell you my experiences with Brighton. Brighton International School, I don't know what is the rating or ranking in the entire state of India, but what matters is as a parent, how do I rank the school? Now it is said, Shele Shele Na Manikyam Moktikam Na Gaje Gaje. Matlab har parvat par anmol ratna nahi milta aur har haathi ke sir par moti nahi hota. Usi tarah har school mein, har vidyalay mein ek bacche ke talent ko ubharne wala guru mil jaye aisa zaruri nahi hai. But with Brighton International School mujhe ye feel hua hai ki yahan par teachers jo hain wo unhone bachcho ko support karke unke talent ko ubhara hai. So it is a blend of both modern and traditional school. Modern isliye because it has all the modern facilities for the children, it has all the modern equipments, it has all the modern methods of teaching. But traditional isliye because it follows Indian culture of the guru and shishya relationship. Guru mein isliye kyunki guru brahma, guru vishnu, guru devo, maheshwari, to sabko pata hai. Par wo guru ko wo sthan dene wale bacche kaise bante hain, wo ek guru hi banata hai. To yahan ke guruon ne wo ek respect payi hai bachcho se, क्योंकि उन्होंने अपना सब कुछ उनको समर्पित किया है. तो इसलिए मैं चाहूँगी कि ये स्कूल जो है मेरी नज़रों में इट इज़ नंबर वन. आई हैव लॉट ऑफ एक्सपीरियंसेस जहाँ पर मैनेजमेंट इतना फ्लेक्सिबल रहा है कि उन्होंने बच्चों को हर फैसिलिटी देने की कोशिश की है. मेरा बच्चा टेनिस खेलता है, देर आर ओनली टू स्टूडेंट्स प्लेइंग टेनिस इन द स्कूल, बट जब एज अ पेरेंट वी रिक्वेस्टेड देम टू मेक अ टेनिस कोर्ट, with no time they made a clay court in the school. So that was one instance which really touched us ke ek aap ek bacche ke liye aapne tennis court bana diya with no time. Second thing is like teachers jo hain unhone bachchon ke liye ek motivation develop kiya ki wo khud se padhna seekhe ya learn karna seekhe. Jaise Inesh sir ne sanskrit ko itna mazedar bana ke rakha hai, you know, with all the poetic way of teaching sanskrit. So which has made really interesting for the children. और बाकी उसके अलावा there are teachers जो हर तरह से मेहनत करती हैं and they are motivated to do that because the school management appreciates them that way. तो इसलिए again I will tell you it is the number one school for my child. So as a parent, what you do you rate your school? It's up to you. Thank you so much.